people who come, so. Hi guys. How you feeling today? Good? How's it going? So Brandon, what happened to the arm?
Sprained it, Brandon.
That's a bad shot.
You got your marker or you want me with mine?
This one you can do with yours.
Hey guys, how you feeling today? Good?
Good.
Yevgeny, how you feeling?
I'm good.
A lot of people are here today. Good turnout.
Yeah, very good, very good.
What do you think about Rubio against Golovkin?
It was a very good fight. Rubio's training hard. I see him yesterday, he's training like a beast. I already started to sparring with him, so it's cool.
And you're playing a part of GGG?
I'm trying. GGG very strong fighter, so I will try my best in sparring with Rubio.
And of course, there's another very big fight at this gym that's going down. September 13th, Floyd Money Mayweather, Marcos Maidana, break it down.
That fight would be good.
Hey, fucking talking to one, this guy went in the shower.
How did that happen?
We were talking and all of a sudden I heard the shower going on.
Who do you like, Mayweather or Maidana?
He likes your camera.
He likes that camera.
He likes your camera.
So you say it's a big fight, I guess.
It's a big It's a big fight, good fight. Of course, I'm going from the guy from our gym, Maidana. I want to keep fighting Mayweather's ass for sure because like everybody say lots of questions. First fight after first fight, like Mayweather don't say that he got his ass beat, but everyone see that. So. Mayweather can't say anything like he making a boxing good stuff, but. And he makes lots of bad stuff, talking lots of shit, so I don't like that.
So it's going to be a big night of boxing.
Yeah.
You going to be there?
Oh, no. I will prepare for my fight September 20th.
So you're going to watch it, though?
Yeah, I will watch it.
All right. There, Egis for Lauskas for fighting September 20th.
Yeah. Do
you know where?
Phoenix, Arizona.
Hey, what's up, fellas? How you feeling? How's it going? A lot of people here today, huh, fellas?
Good, it's good. Good turnout.
So Egis is playing the part of Gennady Golovkin as he's sparring Rubio, yeah? He hits hard?
I sparred him. I was the first one who ever sparred him.
Yeah, the first sparring.
I wouldn't want to spar him now.
How hard does he hit?
You know what, he's a lot faster than what I thought, you know? To me,
he hits
what
hard.
stood out was his speed, not his power that much. Not that he don't hit hard. Because I'm sure he does, but
he
wasn't in shape when he came. When you first got here, you weren't in shape, bro.
Yeah, first I came.
I wouldn't want to spar him.
I was like amateur.
Stay tuned for more. EsNewsReporting.com and Oxnard. I'm Elise Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.